Alright, that's the first one. Free coins. That might have been the easiest demon I've ever beat. What the hell? Alright, that's number two. Cool, I guess. I got super unlucky with this level, but it doesn't matter because it's an easy demon. Still like 20 attempts or something. 25 attempts. 22, whatever. That level was great. Like, that was stupid good. A little on the easier side, but. Alright, I'll include attempts. 14. Hey, Dad. Hey, kitty. What do you want from me? Alright, cool. Cool. I really don't like this part. Oh well, at least I didn't die. I don't like this level. I'm just gonna make that clear. cool. Finally! Oh my god, this is like the worst level ever. Alright, never touching that again. Cool. Cool. Wow. That was stupid quick. Cool. Cool.
Because the Soviet Union did still exist, and the Soviet Union still helped win World War II, so Germany was still occupied for about 3 or 4 years before World War III started. Yeah, Indonesia is also independent, slightly. Indonesia is also a lot smaller than it is in our timeline, because Australia took it as a chance to expand its own borders. Snap some more oceanic islands. And Portugal actually is the only nation in Europe that actually fully integrated every single one of its colonies into a Portuguese union, I should say. where Angola and Mozambique are treated as equals among Portugal. So it's kind of like a union of all three. So they're just considered part of Portugal. They're kind of based. And then I guess France also integrated its North African colonies.
Cool.
Northern Algeria.
Beat another easy demon.
Nice.
All right, that's like easy number 11.
When are you going to be done with your easy demon crusade?
I don't know. Oh, that was my 2500 star. Nice.
I don't know, but you're very quiet.
I'm on demon. Runner. I'm on demon 19, Andrew.
This is at like a 2/3 gain. Are you going to want to beat any of those with V6, or are you just going to sleep on that still?
I'm going to sleep on that still.
You better hurry up.
I gotta go help out Manly Jack. There we go. I should be louder now, even though I'm fairly close to my mic, and also my game is up high.
Nice. Beat another.
There we go. That was crazy right there.
Yeah, she was upstairs last time I checked. Actually, I think she's in her room right now. Oh, you did? Alright, this demon was kind of screwy, but at least it didn't take long. Actually, who am I kidding? It did take long, but who cares? It's another one. Why do you need a lizard?
Because it was funny. It's just sitting there on the ladder.
Finally, I got decently lucky right there. That took longer than I would have liked.
Where I'll let you guys, the audience, decide what happens. I'll name off a list of crises that happened within the 5-year period and I'm going to edit the map. And there'll be votes of what the outcome of the crisis is. Crisis/war. So, you guys get to leave history, and it'll go all the way to year 2000, and then I'm done. There will be, like, certain possibilities for each vote. Like, I'm not, like, it's part of the world that the U.S. has to stay the number one power, so I cannot let you, like, top destroy the U.S. But there will be ways to at least decrease U.S. influence.
I beat it. Cool. That is every single one. All 22. I'm done. Oh, now I have to spend like 3 hours clipping them all together.